Gate picks up speed for race five. Here they come. And they're off. Mystical Mission a bit capped off early. Good beginning in the center for a bunch of them, including Bank Guard from the inside. Ram is the last son. Splitting through horses King of Magic and Collateral Beauty. Four across. They trot into that first turn. And it's King of Magic emerging in the center, but pushing through is Ram is the last son now. Ram is the last son drives on for Saftik, who's got his foot to the floor. Dropped to the pocket goes King of Magic, and still limbed out in third. Now second and pressing on is Bank Guard. Bank Guard finds the front, not before getting stung. 27 flat that first panel. Bank Guard was on the outside but is clear. Back into second, Ram is last son. Then King of Magic from in third. Collateral Beauty fourth. Now with a rush, Ionia into the outside lane from fifth. Grabbing cover, Irish Thunder sixth. Seventh and up on the move is Ocean View Deb. Then it's back to Preskeel. Starting a move is Mystical Mission, and Posse Von Bentz is the trailer as the field nears the midway point. Bank Guard and Ionia through a 57-1 first half. Second quarter, 30-1. They trot to the final turn. Ionia generating enough speed to try and loop around Bank Guard. Bank Guard back into second. Now third outside comes Irish Thunder. Lost cover, but trots on. Grabbing that one's cover is Ocean View Deb up into fourth now. Then Ram is last son fifth. Sixth inside to King of Magic. Seventh up on the move is Mystical Mission as they go to three quarters next. Race leader is Ionia. Irish Thunder drop to the pocket spot for cover. Right there with them from in third is Ocean View Deb at three quarters and 127, and they're into the stretch. And it's still Ionia the one to catch. Irish Thunder two lengths back into second. Down the center third is Ocean View Deb. Far outside, long shot, Mystical Mission fourth now. Final eighth of the mile. Houdon is asking in. Ionia is still giving. She's opened up by three, now four. And it's all Ionia in deep stretch. Ionia to win this one going away. Great battle for that second spot. Closing in the center was Ocean View Deb, right there with Irish Thunder in 156-4.